3, 2, 1, go.
Well, the last time I saw this was standing, you know, only sort of meters away from the launch pad, watch it gently lift off, take R3 to orbit. Seeing it now, really, it's just an old friend, isn't it?
The UK is becoming a launch nation again, and there's going to be at least one spaceport built in the north of Scotland. And us at Skyrora were building launch vehicles that are very similar to Blackadder. So we felt it was time to bring it back and try and remind people and inspire people as to what's been done before and what can be done again, and hope to inspire a lot of future scientists and engineers.